Does anyone need this?
Got a loadout drop inbound.